Hi guys, I'm gonna be showing you how to get like the the plus button on your screen on mobile. So please subscribe. We're so close to 70 subscribers. Please subscribe. Please. Okay, let's get started. First, you want to pause your game. After you go to settings. And you go to touch. If you see this, click on it. But wait, let me just change it. There we go. Continue. But if you press this, and there you go. There it is. Please enjoy and bye.